Michael, Tony Donovan, King 24 from Bear, Alaska. I'm riding my left switchback, and I am a rookie. I think this year's challenges will be snow conditions and trail riders. Play player.
Jim Hobson, King 24. I'm from Bear, Alaska. I'll be riding a Polaris Adventure switchback. I've raced in the Iron Dog last year. I think this year's trail challenge will be a lack of snow.
Team number 24, Jens Hansen and Michael Donovan, both from Barrow, Alaska, on the top of the world. They had a lot of support from their community to make this together, to do some fundraising for them and help them out to get here at the starting line. Very good community support, especially from these rural areas. We're going to get these guys out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wish that I could fly into the sky, so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away, I wanna fly away, yeah.
Sheet Metal, Fine Line Interiors, Alaska Power Sports, and the whole community of Barrow for backing us up. Family and friends, to thank my wife, especially Joanna, my Hobson family, Levitt family, the Donovan family, and the Brigitte family. Thanks for all their help and support.
And this is Mike. I'd also like to thank our sponsors, Uma AES, my brother Ray and sister Cheryl, Scotty Superior Painting in Barrow, Barrow Motor Muscle Club Association, North Slope Borough, Climb, Big Lake Polaris, Frankie, Lead Dog, Rigid Lights, Community of Barrow, Polaris, Alaska Power Sports, ASRC, UIC, and especially to my wife, all my kids, Jenna Lee, Michael, Blade, Trevor, Shaylin, and my mom, Dakota, Hubert and Maude Hobson, my sister Dee Dee, brother John, and the whole community of Barrow. Thank you for all your support.
Team number 24, Jens Hansen and Michael Donovan, both from Barrow, Alaska, on the top of the world. They had a lot of support from their community.